life and started Sitka Strings about 5 years ago so that we could have the opportunity to have fun playing music together.
Their daddy. My name is Cliff Richter, and I've been enjoying coming in and listening, and I was invited to play, which I'm thankful for. I started playing guitar a little bit, and then I found it was easier to play my harmonica, and then I can help these guys where needed. And another fun thing is that these two are my birthday buddies. We're all born on the same day. I was just a few years before them.
Go, Dad!
My name is Matt, and Debbie's been teaching me violin for about a year and a half now, and I started wanting to learn so I could play with my daughter and another thing that we could enjoy together.
Hi, my name's Chris Warren. I've been playing fiddle off and on since 1975, but mostly off, so I am getting started again with the help of Debbie Levesque's Sitka Strings.
Shorts, and I just started taking violin lessons on January 29th, and by March the 6th, I was locked in this apartment, and have been locked in this apartment for the last 32 weeks. If you count the times that we all got together on Saturday and played, then I guess I've been taking lessons for 3 months.
Hamilton, and this is my daughter Ruby. I've been playing violin for 27 years, and one of my favorite things to do is to play with my daughter.